This movement of people across a border in East Africa has become an international concern. Especially here in Rwanda, after cases of Ebola were confirmed in the nearby city of Goma in the Democratic Republic of Congo. It's prompted a senior-level meeting between DRC and Rwandan officials here in Gisenyi, together with the World Health Organization.
This disease doesn't know borders. It doesn't need to present itself to immigration to get a visa. So if it crosses, it will cross very quickly.
We're told around 60,000 people cross this border every day. So what did this meeting achieve?
They agreed to, you know, accept doctors from Rwanda to go to DRC and work with the team. I think this is really a very important starting point, and they also agreed to improve the border crossing and point of entry, you know, screening. This is extremely important in terms of Ebola prevention and control.
Health checks have increased here, but checking all of these people is a real challenge.
Trade is one of the reasons why this border is so busy. It's mostly foods that cross. It's a constant back and forth. Now, it's important to both Rwanda and also the DRC, which is why many people will tell you it's one of the main reasons that despite the threat of Ebola, nobody wants to see this border closed.
It's not just Rwanda that is concerned about the movement of people. Uganda too. In June, three people in Western Uganda tested positive for the virus, the first cross-border cases in this outbreak. There have been no further cases reported, thanks in part to its containment efforts. But Uganda is now testing a new vaccine, one that could vaccinate a larger percentage of the population than the one currently being used in the DRC.
Know that this study is really important for Uganda, especially given our location. We are so near DR Congo. We've never had Ebola outbreaks in this country. So I think this study is important in that it will help us in development of vaccines for future use to prevent Ebola.
For now, Doctors Without Borders says this outbreak is not under control.
Ebola has been declared an international public health threat. So everyone should be concerned. We are concerned as Rwandans, and everyone should be concerned. And we should work hand in hand to prevent these outbreaks, not only to be spread to Rwanda, but to other countries as well.
The DRC has been battling the Ebola epidemic for more than a year. The fear now that it could spread further. Stefanie Dekker, Al Jazeera, on the Rwanda-DRC border.